gentlemen, I'll tell you the story of the woman in the shoe. Climb upon my knee. I don't mean you. Sit back there. I mean you. Once upon a time, there was an old lady lived in the shoe, and she had a beautiful daughter that didn't know what to do, and along came a handsome, gorgeous man. He knew what to do. He held her tight, and closer and closer.
Papa!
Will you stop fooling? Your papa is not fooling. And he grabbed the young little lady and looked into her eyes and smiled. He kissed her once. He kissed her twice.
The woman in the shoe had a family that always spent her life in a jamboree. She couldn't keep them all looking misty. There was just in slavery. She had to feed them all every single day, and there were many times when she couldn't say. She surely felt blue in a broken down shoe. She really didn't know just what to do. One day a fairy prince came a-traveling and saw the poor girls in traveling. He raised his magic wand and from a dirty pond made a gate place.